bullied?
Yes.
How does bullying make you feel?
It makes me feel like broken from in the heart, and it makes me feel terrible for others that have to actually experience that every day. Yeah.
Do you think bullying happens?
I think bullying happens because people like feel insecure and like they don't feel good about themselves, so they just have to ruin other people's lives.
Is there a way that we can stop bullying?
It's not so much trying to stop it, it's actually people having awareness of it and the consequences of what it does to other people. And then maybe if they become aware and what it does to other people, then maybe they'll start thinking about their own actions, and that might help them to think before they do what they do.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
Speak up!
Stand!
Together! What will you do to stop bullying?